Should I buy a diamond online? I think having a good jeweler is a better idea for you, but we'll talk about that at the very end of this video. We all go online to get a good deal on something, whether it's Amazon or something else. And that's the main misconception with diamonds. We think we can find a good deal. But the reality is, diamonds are very expensive to mine and produce, and the margins are very slim. So oftentimes, there are no good deals. As a retailer, often I'll see diamonds that are less expensive. And I think to myself, I wonder why this diamond is less expensive. Usually what we do is take it straight to the microscope and look at what is wrong with the diamond. So in the microscope, we'll look for things like bad inclusions. Maybe the inclusion is right in the center of the diamond, so when you look down, you see a black speck. Sometimes diamonds can be oily, or sometimes the facets can be misplaced, so the diamond doesn't produce brilliance. There is a direct correlation between beauty and price. It's always linked together. So when something's less expensive for its grade, usually the beauty has been affected. There's a wide variance in diamond grading. Diamonds are graded by human beings. So when you have a GVS2 diamond, you can have a really good G color and a really bad G color. When you have a VS2 clarity grade, you could have a good VS2 and a bad VS2. And the price will reflect what people think about those grades. I think this is why it's important to have a seasoned gemologist involved in buying diamonds. The second point I'd like to make is that retailers get the first crack at all the diamonds that are available. So retailers will look over and pick through what are the most beautiful, what are the most rare, and what are the best value for the consumer. The diamonds that the retailers pass on are the ones that are then sold online. Most of the diamond companies that sell online don't actually own their own inventory. What they do is they put up a list of diamonds that are available by wholesalers. And a lot of times the online dealers haven't even seen these diamonds. They just post what's left over from what the retailers haven't chosen. I would recommend buying a diamond from a reputable jeweler, somebody who has good online reviews, an in-house gemologist, and even a member of the American Gem Society. The American Gem Society holds jewelers to the highest standards in the industry. I also think it's important to look at two or three diamonds side by side so that you can see what you're paying for. Why is an SI1 less expensive than a VS2 or a VS1? I think those are good things to see in person so that you can make an informed decision for yourself. Just remember with diamonds, beauty and price are always related. At Skies, we're always here to show diamonds, so if you ever want to take a look and get an education for yourself, we're here for you.